don't see the glaze, just All right, let's see what we got going on here. Let's see what we got going on here. All right, let me play with this just a little bit. Let me do that. Ah. Ooh. Ooh. What's up? What it up? What's up, people? Yo, come on, slide. Let's let a couple of people slide in. Let them hearts get bumping. And, you know, we do a little something here. A little something, something for the Periscope people. You're going to get a little bit of something. A little bit of something, just a little bit of something. All right, first of all, let me go ahead. And for those who follow me on YouTube, that's right, who follow Going Full Nerd on YouTube, okay? No, I'm not running late. I was just super early this morning. That's all that was, you know? Yeah, I see you. Abdullah. I see you. Hold on, let's get this. Let me get this. Let me type this one thing. Okay. Let me hit you with the All right, there we go. We got that. Now I'm gonna hit that. Hold on, let me. I messed up. Yeah, I gotta do that. Boom. Let's make sure we got is right. All right, we right? Are we right? Yeah, we right. Okay, give me a second. Because I'm late on one thing. And the thing I'm late with is my Wednesday review. What's my favorite football team? New York Football Giants. Oh, I'm an old school New Yorker. I'm a Giants fan, player. All right, hold on now. We're not done yet. I just got to make sure. All right, I got that right. Let me hit save. Okay, I'm in the process of rendering and uploading today's review on YouTube. Okay, we're going to do that. Yo, he is. He's just trying to get hits because, you know, that's the only way he could do it. But, yo, check this out. I'm going to give you guys a live Periscope review. This will end up on YouTube as a bonus video later on today. But, I got a little something for you. Oh, I made my way to Krispy Kreme. Ah! Pick it up. Let me tell y'all. I went out to Krispy Kreme, all right, and I said, you know what? I need to get a little something, something. A little something, something. So the review that you guys are going to see online, yeah, that's right. I got her glazed damn donut. But I'm going to throw something out there. I'm going to do a little something extra because I saw something in Krispy Kreme that I said, you know what? I'm going to do a review on it, but I'm going to do it for my Periscope people because they were with me this morning when I was, you know, when the wife was getting all up. You better get me a donut. I'm like, okay, baby, I got you. So, Krispy Kreme got this special cake style donut. They got a cake. Y'all don't see this. Hold on. Let me show y'all. Y'all see this? This is a Krispy Kreme red velvet donut. You see that? Y'all don't see that. Y'all don't see the Krispy Kreme red velvet. I know some of y'all don't like red velvet cake. Y'all might not like red velvet. But yo, go ahead, take a look at that. Y'all see the little cream cheese? Ooh. That's pretty damn good. Ooh. Y'all don't see it. It's a donut. So they got that all up in the top, all coming out on the bottom. We're going to take a bite into this Krispy Kreme red velvet for a live review. Is it going to be good? We're going to. The smell is delicious. Oh, wait a minute now. Okay. Now, I'm not going to sit here and say that it's not good. Okay? I'm not going to say that because it is actually a pretty good donut. But they advertise it as a red velvet. It's got the red velvet color. It's got the red velvet cakey consistency. But it really just tastes like a plain chocolate donut. Now, red velvet, I'm used to red velvet having that fluffy inside and all that. It's not that fluffy. They got the straight cake. It's not their best effort. Now, this is a far cry from the review that you're going to see online, because this is going to be a bonus video. This is going to be bonus. I'm going to say, and I'm going to put this out here, the Krispy Kreme red velvet donut smells good. I mean, it does not taste bad, but I expected a little bit more out of this. A little bit more. So, out of the nerd scale, I'm gonna have to say the Krispy Kreme red velvet donut is maybe, I'm gonna give it a little bit better than average. It's a 3. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to leave my endorsement for Krispy Kreme strictly on the hot glazed donut, which you will be able to check that video out real soon. Real soon. Real soon. So that's not too bad. It's not too bad. And it ain't the best offering for a donut, but it's all right. And you know your boy, I'm gonna eat it. So what's good, everybody? No, I haven't done the canned biscuit donuts. I want to try to make some. I got a deep fryer. I could try it. But, you know, it is what it is. I try what I can. But this is all right. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. It's just that I expected a little more from a red velvet cake donut, and this just didn't do it. Come on now. Come on now. This is a kid's show. I'm gonna have to try it. But it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I mean, I've had better, but there's always something better out there. But, you know, I'm not gonna be running out buying this joint again. I can tell you that now. Oh, you missed it. You missed it. You're gonna have to catch the replay, son. You're gonna have to catch the replay. You're gonna have to catch it on the biggity backdrops. But you know, a 3 is good because this is the thing. It's not a bad donut. It's really not a bad donut. It's not a bad donut at all. It's just that when you hype it up and you got it sitting on top of your counter and you say, "Oh, this is the red velvet cake donut," and you got a poster with the red velvet cake donut on it, it needs to taste a little bit better. It's pretty plain, man. No, it's not bad. It's just pretty plain. Pretty plain. I mean, it's got the flavor, but it just doesn't, it don't jump out at you. It don't go, "Yo, we a Krispy Kreme donut, son." Yo, that's what us cats from Queens do, man. We lick our lips. You know, that's how it's done on Farmers Boulevard. You know, that's how we do, because we doing it, and doing it well. You know, that's how we rock. But, you know, it is what it is. It'll work. So what's good with everybody? I know you cats are like, yo, like really, why are you in landscape mode? Because this is actually going to go up. Don't hate. Don't be hating on Krispy Kreme, dang. You can't hate on Krispy Kreme. Because you don't know the life when that red light come on. You don't know. You don't know that life. No, son. No. Let me hit you with a no, no, no. But I'm about to go ahead and throw up that Krispy Kreme glazed donut review on YouTube right now. That's because y'all don't know how to appreciate a hot, fresh donut. Come on, everybody, say it with me. Go, donut. All right? So, you know, that's how we rock out. It's all good. It's all good. Everybody got a thing. And I'm going to tell you, it's all about personal taste. I grew up in New York, so really all I knew was Dunkin' Donuts. Dunkin' Donuts was all we knew. We, you know, unless you went to the old school bakeries, the little small mom and pops joints, and it was all cool, you know. So what happens is, you know, you move, you go and meet other people, and I find people that be like, yo, no, I love Dunkin' Donuts, son. Up in the morning, time to make the donuts, time to make the donuts. Then you got everybody, you get south of that Mason-Dixon line for the most part. And then they go, nah, you gotta have Krispy Kreme, son. You gotta have Krispy Kreme. Dude, they're both damn good sets of donuts. It all depends on what your flavor is. You gotta learn to appreciate all sorts of stuff. So, you know, but, you know, it is what it is. It is what it is. Thank you. Thank you. So, one of the things. Ooh. That red velvet might be trying to come back on a brother. What? Nah, it's all good. You know, but it was all right. It do its thing. It do its thing. I've had worse. All right, let's go ahead and drop that Krispy Kreme video. Yo, that's only because I did a live food review on this particular one. All the rest of my normal Periscope to YouTube views are going to be straight up portrait mode. Keep it real. Get it right. Get it right. Man, don't you start with me. Don't make me have Bob's deliver another red couch. I will do it. I'll make him deliver a red couch fast as hell. Dame Drops doing church's chicken. Nah, player. Nah, player. So, but that's what's up, y'all. So, if you get out the Krispy Kreme, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to throw it out at you like this. Stick with the hot glazed donuts fresh off the machine. If you don't do that, all right, I'm going to say, I look at the other stuff, especially after dealing with the red velvet. The red velvet, I mean, it's a good cake donut. Damn sure, I do need to get some milk in my system because that was kind of a thick-ass donut. I'm not really feeling that. You know, they do one thing and they do that one thing well. They do that glazed. Yo, the glazed is on fire. So if the glazed, that's what you do. You know, that's what you do. So, you know, but give me 1 second. Yo, but you want to know something? This all expensive, man. I just spent like $12, man, for a dozen donuts, a vanilla latte, and one red velvet donut. I'm like, God damn. You know, but they all get you. That's inflation. Krispy Kreme. Oh. Yeah, well, it ain't bad, but yo, it ain't bad. But what happened is a lady that worked there was in line behind me, and she was like, They rang her joint up. Her joint was like $25. She said, yo, hit me with my employee discount. And then all of a sudden, the lady behind the counter said, I got you, girl. What up, what up, what up? Bam. Her joint was under $10. I was like, yo, hold up. Can I get one of those discounts? She was like, nah, baby. You don't work here. You can't get that. I was like, whoa. Y'all got like a 50% discount up in this piece? Yo. Don't let me hear that. Cats out there with them Krispy Kreme donuts, because you know they like crack. That's the whole key. Krispy Kreme donuts, when they fresh and hot, when that red light on, bloop, they like crack. Cats be like, the red light on, crispy, and they be hauling ass. And then they be like, it's hard not to eat them while they hot, though. That's the key. And no, it's not time for a new keyboard. See, this is that, see, you don't understand. See, this is that hotness. You know, when you got a touch screen on your keyboard, you know you got that hotness. You know, ain't no foolishness around here. My keyboard does things. My keyboard talk to me. Ain't that right, Cortana? You know, I do that. I talk to my, hello, Cortana. Wait a second, hold on. My damn computer ain't acting. Oh, well, whatever. But that's how that works, man. That's how you do it. It's all good. It's all good. Rob, I never ignore your hate. I never ignore your hate. We do what we do. You know that. So, okay, let's see that. You know, because I do a little work. And I share a little bit. You know, I share a little bit. Now, see. See, I'm going to just give you the look. Really, though? Really? I wouldn't know what that tastes like. So, all right, let's get that going. Get it going. Get it going. All right now. All right now. Y'all see, y'all trying to make my YouTube all like, you know, you trying to make my joint like all R and X rated, man. You know, we can't have that. We can't have that. No, no, no. No, 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 no. We cannot have that. You know, we can act up on Periscope a little bit. See, I'm going to have to edit this one just a little bit. Crown Heights, what? What's going on? So, okay, for all my New Yorkers in the room, I'd like to give a great shout out to my old high school coach, Ron Naclario, who now has won 723 games as a coach at Cardoza High School in Queens, New York. Big ups. That dude has been an inspiration to a lot of people for a whole lot of years. Wish I could have been there with some of my old school classmates and, you know, celebrated with them cats, you know. So I had to go ahead and throw that out there. So if there's anybody from New York, you know the deal. All right. Let me get this description done and get this up. Matter of fact, I'm going to be back in a minute with a little Q&A session with my normal Periscope perspective. And I'll get back with you cats in a second. But I wanted to share that Krispy Kreme red velvet. The red velvet. I wanted to share the red velvet. You know, donut with you cats. So, peace out. I'll be back in a few. And remember, if you can't catch it on the Periscope replay, it will be up on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/goingfullnerd. That's how it works. Peace out.